So that's Jupiter up here, and those are its moons.